This beetle's very lucky. I was just about to pour hot water in this bucket. That's the sort that bit me in an earlier... Bit me, yes. I was bitten by that sort of beetle in an earlier video I made a couple of years back. Not doing much at the moment, is it? I don't want to sort of upset it much. Is that a Christmas beetle? Or the Christmas beetle is the one with a rainbow hue on there? Listen to that. Now the garbage truck's going to make a noise when I'm filming. Here we are. Oh, it's upside down. Let's have a little look at you. You want to flip yourself over somehow. Hang on. Hang on to that. Hang on to that. That's better, yes. Now turn yourself over. Oh, I don't want to get bitten. Turn yourself over. Oh, that. Not quite. Well, that's an Australian beetle of some sort. I don't know if it's on the way out of life. But that's what it looks like. It's a bit sunny, too much sun. Hang on. Looks like it might be dying or something, doesn't it? Let's see if we can get it to turn over. Oh, it's still got life in it. Now someone's hammering. Well, maybe it's not dying. Someone's working on the house behind me. That's usually the way when I want to film. Here comes the garbage truck as well, making a noise. Vroom, vroom. Here they come. Vroom, vroom, vroom. Just when I'm filming. I don't want to get bitten again, do I? There we are. They've gone away now. Here's a beetle, just doing what a beetle does. That's how big it is. How big is it? It's a couple of inches long. Some sort of Australian beetle. I don't want to get bitten, do I? See its little fangs, or whatever you'd call them, teeth, or whatever they're called. Isn't it pretty? Oh, there we go, someone's doing gymnastics. Does have an abdomen like a cockroach, doesn't it? I suppose cockroaches and beetles are related. Let's see what our camera can do. There's its eyes. Compound eyes, as they're called, as we were taught in kindergarten. Well, some entomologist might like this footage. of an Australian beetle. Not doing much. How to put action into a film like this when beetles just want to hold still. See you then.